A spot in the Division I softball state championship on the line tonight. Bayview and Pilgrim. Bengals up 4-0 in the seventh. Alyssa Toomey caps off her career in her final at-bat. The Providence College commit with one of the deepest balls of the year. Patriots comeback would fall short. Sarah Trosen gets the final out. Bayview gets LaSalle Saturday at noon. The Bengals must win twice in order to raise a trophy.